Hallo, Didier Stevens hier with part 4 of my DNS Resolver video series here on command resolve. Again, let's take a look at the man page. So that's DNS Resolver. So we have the command resolve. It has a mandatory label. You can provide it with an answer, and there is optional logging. So let's try this with a simple one. Type is resolve. So this is just going to resolve requests for A records. Label, just say hello, and so the answer record, here the DNS record we are going to provide, so start here, TTL60, class internet, type A, and then an IPv4 address, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now there are space characters in here, so this has to be one argument, one command, so I'm going to enclose this in double quotes because of the space characters. And now my DNS resolver is started and will resolve queries for hello and answer with an A record, 1, 2, 3, 4. So let's just do hello. And here you have answer 1, 2, 3, 4. You can do hello.com, hello.com.br. As long as hello is the first label, then it will match. You cannot put anything before it, then it will not resolve. Now, the reason I actually implemented this simple resolve is that I needed a round robin system. So let's change the name of the label to round robin. And you can provide more than one answer. And you have to separate your answers with a semicolon. So dot 60 in A, and let's say now 2, 3, 4, 5. And now the answer will rotate between these two values. So it's a round robin system. So round robin example com directed to my machine. And you see again 1, 2, 3, 4. And now if you do the same query, now you have 2, 3, 4, 5. And after all answers have been gone through, then it starts again at the start, 1, 2, 3, 4. So it's a round robin system for resolving DNS queries.